Indian News 24 Hour.
New Delhi, the new Magenta Line of the Delhi Metro that will directly connect Kalkaji and South Delhi to Noida, has many firsts to its credit, including platform screen doors, PSDs and a hitech signaling technology for movement of trains, officials today said. The 12.64 kilometers section, part of the upcoming Botanical Garden Noida Janakpuri West Delhi corridor, has 9 stations and is set to be inaugurated by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on December 25. This line will have many firsts to its credit. For the first time in India, trains will run unattended. The platform screen doors PSDs are being used here for the first time, DMRC chief spokesperson Anuj Dayal said. PSDs are glass-made screens installed near the edge of platforms that open only when a train arrives and shut after it departs. They are installed to enhance commuter safety. Besides, a new-age technology, communication-based train control CBTC signaling technology will be used that can facilitate movement of trains with a frequency of 90 to 100 seconds will also be pressed into service, Dayal said. He was interacting with reporters after a preview of the corridor, ahead of its mega launch on Christmas. Initially, trains will operate with a frequency of 5 minutes and 14 seconds on this section, the DMRC said. After the new section of the Delhi Metro is opened, commuters will be able to travel directly to Kalkaji Mandir Metro Station from Botanical Garden in 19 minutes. The travel time blue and violet lines of the metro takes 52 minutes with interchange point at Mandi House Station. The new line would be officially launched by the Honorable Prime Minister in the afternoon at the newly built Kalkaji Metro Station of the Magenta Line. From 5 p.m. it would be open to the public, Dayal said. Dayal and other DMRC officials also said that the recent accident at the Kalindi Kunj Metro Depot was purely a human error during maintenance, and there was no reason to worry. Metro's new generation trains, which can run without drivers, will run on this section aided by the CBTC signaling technology. The trains would essentially be driverless, but there would be roving attendants. We would keep this mechanism safe for a year or two. We would get passengers' feedback on this, and once we realize that we have the people's confidence, we will remove those attendants to make them fully driverless, the chief spokesperson said. A senior DMRC official, who was present at the interaction, said, "Passenger safety is our utmost concern and it has been taken care of on this line." While Kalkaji Mandir Station falls in Delhi, Botanical Garden Station is located in Noida. The old Kalkaji Mandir Station is part of the Violet Line Kamir Gati Sports Mujessar, and the old Botanical Garden is part of the Blue Line Dwarka Noida City Center. The Botanical Garden has been developed as the metro's first ever interchange station outside the boundaries of Delhi. Dayal said the new line would also prove economical for commuters, besides saving time. The 28-kilometer stretch between Kalkaji Mandir and Botanical Garden costs 50 rupees. Now, with direct connectivity, the ride has been reduced to 12 kilometers, costing 30 rupees, he said. The DMRC authorities said that 10 trains would operate on this new line, while 2 would be kept on reserve. The coaches running on this line have LED information display, power charging capacity, including directly through USB ports, and colorful seats of different shades. The new stations have been tastefully decorated, reflecting themes of nature, yoga, and cultural landmarks. At the new Kalkaji Mandir station, ceramic murals of Lotus Temple, Iskin Temple and nature-themed artworks and paintings showing birds have been displayed. 7 stations of the line are in Delhi: Kalindi Kunj, Jesolav Vihar, Shaheen Bagh, Okhla Vihar, Jamia Millia Islamia, Sukhdev Vihar, Okhla NSIC and Kalkaji Mandir. 2 stations are in Noida Botanical Garden Metro Station and Okhla Bird Sanctuary. In 6 months, Magenta Line to connect IGI budget flyers directly with Capital First driverless metro train on Magenta Line to roll from October. Delhi Metro advances Magenta Line launch deadline to September. Work on Pink Magenta Lines completed by 8,085% Delhi Metro.